updates now on the wildfire burning near Como in Park County. The 392 fire is now 50% contained. It grew overnight to 90 acres. Firefighters are now mopping up around the perimeter and dealing with any hot spots.